Hello student, welcome to the KTHM e-learning portal. I am Pratik Shinde, working as assistant professor in Department of Zoology, KTHM College, Nashik. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the topic communication and morphology of honeybee. The general morphology of honeybee. In honeybee, body parts are modified as per their food habit and social life. Like an insect, body of honeybee can be distinguished into three parts: head, thorax, and abdomen. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the detailed morphology of honeybee. We start from head. Head bears a pair of geniculate type of antennae and two compound eyes on a lateral side of the head. Bees can distinguish different colors but are red blind and can recognize ultraviolet rays. Head bears three ocelli are called as simple eye on the top of the portion which recognize degree of light. See here, these are the ocelli or single called as ocellus. These are the antennae and this part called as compound eyes on a lateral side. Then two mandibles are attached to the ventrolateral part of the head capsule. See here, these are the mandibles attached to the ventrolateral side of the head capsule. Workers use mandibles for grasping and scraping pollen from anther. Feeding of pollen and in manipulation of wax scales during comb building. Mouth part of worker bee are modified for chewing and lapping type. Tongue or proboscis is used for feeding liquid food. Inside the head, there are long coiled string of small lobes called as hypopharyngeal gland, which is secrete glandular food known as royal jelly. That is feed to the queen and young larva. See here, this is an proboscis and inside the head they having hypopharyngeal gland and secrete royal jelly, and the proboscis is used for collecting water and nectar. Then the thorax. The honeybee consists of three thoracic segments called prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. Each thorax bears a pair of legs: mesothoracic leg, metathoracic leg, and prothoracic leg, and also bear a pair of wings present on meso and metathorax. Legs and wings are the locomotory organ present in honeybee. In addition to the locomotion, legs in honeybee are also modified to the performing following functions. For example, in case of prothoracic legs, serve as antenna cleaner. Basal part of basitarsus has a notch and a small lobe project from distal end of the tibia. See here, this is the notch present in a prothoracic leg present on basitarsus, and this notch called as antenna cleaner, and it is found in all the three cast. Then the mesothoracic leg. mesothoracic leg having bushy tarsi or hairy tarsi segment, and they serve as brush for the cleaning of thorax. Long spine at the end of the middle tibia is used for loosening of pellets of pollen from pollen basket from metathoracic leg, and also for cleaning wings and spiracles. See here, this is an spine-like structure called pollen spur, and this is the hair present on the tarsus segment, and it is used for cleaning the thoracic pollen and wing pollen. Then another function of pollen spur or spine of tibia, also called as wax spur or wax pin, and it is used for removal of wax scale from wax gland. Then the third leg is metathoracic leg. Metathoracic leg, also called as hind leg. Metathoracic leg is differ from other legs because the larger size and with broad flattened from tibia and basitarsus. See here, this is a larger size than these two legs, mesothorax and prothoracic legs. Here the flattened structure called pollen basket. Here the notch called pollen basket for the collection of pollen from flowers. Then the wings. The honeybee having two pair of wings arise from side of meso and metathorax. Forewing are stronger than hindwing. Series of upturned hook called hamuli are present on front margin of each hindwing. See here, this is an marginal hook or called hamuli present on the hindwing. And the curved fold on rear margin of forewing work as coupling apparatus for holding hamuli, and this result is the unity of action of the wing during flight. These curve at the lower margin attach to these hamuli and they couple during flight and increase the wingspan. Then the abdomen. The abdomen of adult worker and queen appear to be 6 segments. Segment 8 to 10 are reduced in size, where first abdominal segment is united with the metathorax. See here, these are the last segment is reduced in size. The abdomen bear a sting, wax gland, scent gland and genitalia. See here, this is a sting, wax gland. The underside of 4th to 7th abdominal segment having one pair of wax gland. Each secrete beeswax for comb construction. In worker, egg-laying apparatus or ovipositor is modified into sting. Queen uses ovipositor for egg-laying and for stinging competing queen. This is the morphology of honeybee. See here, this is an head, thorax and abdomen. The head bears two compound eyes and two antenna and chewing and lapping type of mouth part. Thoracic segment having foreleg, mid leg and hind leg, also called as prothoracic leg, mesothoracic leg and metathoracic leg. These thorax divide into three parts: prothorax, mesothorax and metathorax. thoracic segment also bears a pair of wing. First pair present on mesothorax and second pair present on metathorax. First pair called as forewing and the second pair called as hindwing. And these two wings coupled with hamuli during flight and increase wingspan. See here, this is an sting apparatus. On the lateral side, the spiracles present and the function of spiracle to respiration. Then we move towards the bee communication. You know that honeybee live in colony. They communicate with each other and pass their information using various pheromones. However, worker bee communicate and passes information through perform a particular dance. See here, this is an the honeybee perform some dance and pass their information to the other honeybees. These dances we see one by one in this lecture. First dance is round dance. It is used to indicate a short distance of food source. The bee runs in a circle, first in one direction and then in opposite direction, clockwise and anticlockwise. See here, the bee runs in a circle and turn into the one direction and again at the one end it again turn into the anticlockwise. Here clockwise and here anticlockwise direction they can run in a circle. This type of dance is performed if food source is nearby, within 100 meter in case of Apis mellifera and 10 meter in case of Apis serena. In this dance, there is no indication of direction of food and the forager bees search within the 100 meters in all directions. For example, if the source of the food is less than 100 meter, then the bee perform round dance, making a small circle clockwise and anticlockwise. The number of circle formed by them indicate of the distance of beehive from the food source. Worker dance vigorously if the quantity of food is more and superior quality. If the food is inferior and the quality is less, then the dance is slow and shorter. Then the next dance called tail wagging dance or wagtail dance. This is the dance is performed when the distance of food source is more than 100 meter from the hive. Here the bee make two half circle in opposite direction with a straight run in between. See here. The bees make two half circles with the straight run in between. With vigorously shaking of their abdomen. See here. This is a vigorously shaking their abdomen. During the straight run, the bee shake its abdomen from side to side. The number of wags per unit time inversely proportional to the distance of food. For example, more wags or more abdominal shaking, then we consider the distance of food is less from the hive. Here, the food source is direction or route with the sun be wagtail upward. See here, when the food source in the direction to the sun, then the worker bee perform tail wagging dance upward direction of the line of gravity. If food source opposite direction to the sun, it perform wagtail downward side. If the food source is opposite to the sun from the hive, then they dance upward direction. If the food source is the left of the sun, the bee dance at the angle counterclockwise to the line of gravity. If the food source is to the right of the sun, the bee dance to the right of the line of gravity. Thank you.